For those of you kids out there who think today's race looks like fun, I'd like to encourage you to go grab your parents' keys and...
What? No, no, you can't. Do not try anything you see today at home, kids. This is for professionals only.
Nice work, Mr. Safety Dream Killer.
3, 2, 1...
At least make it interesting.
Welcome, fans. The sun is out and the racers are preparing.
Yes, everyone's searching for earplugs to keep Gary from out of their radios.
It's over. It's over? Why did they even sell tickets?
at those carts raring to go. Reminds me of our friendly parking lot races, Gary.
Friendly? You sideswipe my cart.
Yeah, but that deadhead's character.
3, 2, 1.
Wow, I'm speechless. Exhilarating. What a race. We'll be seeing some intense rivalries on the track today.
And in the booth, too. These sportscasters hate each other.
What? I don't hate you, Biff.
You would if you heard what I said about you earlier. Booyah!
Three, two, one.
Oh,
is the sound of the fat lady and Gary singing. The race is over, folks. Gary, if two is company and three's a crowd, what's one?
The number of people at my birthday party.
Booyah!
Three, two, one.
To get my
This is going to be one exciting race. Looks like the racers are readying themselves at the starting line.
Readying themselves for a smackdown.
Three, two, one.
Thank you.
a huge lead that wasn't going to close. Today, folks, should be a crowd pleaser.
If you like a tape of this race, mail a handful of cash to Biff Treadwell, care of Modnation Racing Championships, P.O. Box.
Biff, I don't think that's legal.
Ixnay on Eagle A Talk, Gary. Biffy needs a new swimming pool.
3, 2, 1.
Races like that are really what this is all about. Simply exciting.
Ladies and gents, brace yourself for blistering speed and amazing firepower.
And I'll brace myself for your insults, Biff. Here we go.
3, 2, 1.
Oh. Wow, races like that are really what this is all about. Simply exciting. A gorgeous day for a race, Biff.
It certainly is, Gary. Almost as gorgeous as me.
Three, two, one.
Yeah.
and the checkered flag. This race has some huge battles.
Take a look at those carts. It's a spectrum of color out there.
Could you be any more girly?
Three, two, one.
If you just tuned in, you missed a breathtaking display of racing skill. So, sorry you missed it. This should be an action-packed day of racing.
You betcha, some of the MRC's hottest racing stars are taking to the track.
In fact, I brought my autograph book, just in case.
Of course you did, fanboy squarepants.
Three, two, one.
We'll be right back. overly exciting. A photo finish, almost too close to call.
Modnation, get ready to race.
Modnation, get ready to race. Sorry, Gary, it just sounds better with my masculine deep voice.
3, 2, 1.
This was a photo finish to tell the grandkids about. Great day, great racers, and a great track for a great race.
How many rainbow grams did you have for breakfast?
Three, two, one. Modnation is going to be talking about that race tomorrow. White knuckle excitement. Gassed up and ready to go, Biff.
I know that feeling, Gary. Whatever they put in my omelet this morning, whew, it's like Teflon.
3, 2, 1, go!
Race. Hey guys, can I get a copy of that one on tape? What do you mean I have to pay for it? Race on the road.
On the track, you mean?
Semantics.
That's a big word for you, Biff.
I have unplumbed depths. Now let's blow up some carts.
3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
If you just tuned in, you missed a breathtaking display of racing skill.